There are more CEOs who want to do the right thing than don't. Mm. So over time, I have to view that as a positive, even with a very challenged political process in the U.S.